Warning! This video contains strong language. Enter at your own risk.
Boosh, 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 boosh. What's up, guys? Tippy Ticket all here for you today and forever, and we are joined again with
Amy.
Amy slash no name.
No name.
And today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be taking a couple of quizzes on BuzzFeed because it's fun. So today, words are hard, all right. Shut up. If you were a character from The Grinch, which one would you be? So you would take the quiz first.
Right.
And then I'll do the quiz and we'll see what differs. Okay?
Okay.
So take the quiz.
Why do I have to go first?
Because I've said so.
Right, choose a Christmas tree that you like. Oh.
So you've got six to choose from.
This one. Like this one.
And click it. And then move on. Choose a drink.
Choose a drink.
Eggnog, beer, champagne, whiskey, or hot chocolate.
Or just water. Hot chocolate. Choose a Christmas food. Salad, turkey, Christmas cookies, mashed potato, gingerbread house or pie. I think I might have to go for mashed potato.
Mashed potato!
Can you tell I'm Irish?
Fucking Irish, yes. Fucking Irish. You want to fucking think
that she is Irish. Choose a fireplace that you like. This one.
Christmas time, mistletoe and wine.
Finally choose some Choose some Christmas pajamas.
A steel Christmas.
Don't really like any of them.
Well, you have to pick one, love.
I'm gonna go for the onesies. Max.
You're the Bane. So you're Max. You're sweet, loyal, and pure.
Yeah.
What more could you... What more could anyone ask for in a sidekick? You see them through the best parts of people and stick with them through thick and thin. Now that you're
a
good boy. He's a good boy. Okay, retake. Retake.
Choose a drink.
Champagne, thank you. Salad, turkey, cookies, taters, pies, or gingerbread house. Turkey. I like meat. Which fireplace? It doesn't even say which, does it? Choose a fireplace you'd like. I like that one. I like the Grinch ones. I don't want to be that cunt.
Self-centred, that's about right.
You can be a bit self-centred and conceited at times, but you're charismatic leader who puts on a good show. Who put on a good show, don't I? That's for sure. People count on you to keep everything running smoothly. You take responsibilities and seriously, you don't stray from tradition. I didn't want to be him. I don't like him.
I don't like him either.
Next quiz. Next quiz. Next bloody quiz. Which one shall we do next? Which one shall we do next?
That looks like your logo.
Which one shall we do next? I say. Which one shall we do next? Yeah. Are we actually on quizzes? I don't fucking know. I think we are, but I don't really know. So we'll probably just click on something and see what happens.
Tom, something annoying. Disney fans.
Yeah. Which one do we do? Yeah, which one do we do? Yeah, which one? Harry Potter quiz.
No, Tom, I don't know anything about Harry Potter.
Well, I do.
Great.
So, only true Harry Potter stans. That's what it says, stans. Why is it stans? It's supposed to say fucking fans. Can get 15 out of 20 on this trivia quiz. What did Ron see in the Mirror of Estarie? That was...
himself dead.
Yeah.
Woo.
What is Harry's Patronus? That is a stag.
What's a Patronus?
Patronus is something. Right, you can cast a spell. You can cast a Patronus spell, and the Patronus is something that comes and protects you.
Oh.
And every wizard or
well,
witch.
Well, it's not going to do much, is it?
It was a stag. Every wizard or witch has their own Patronus, which comes and protects them from evil.
Okay.
When it was, the Patronus came out when Sirius Black was dying at the lake.
Yeah.
When all the Death Eaters was the Death Eaters were trying to suck out his soul.
How lovely.
Who killed Dumbledore?
Voldemort.
Snape. Who freed Dobby, Harry? He gave him a sock in the book in Chamber of Secrets. Who portrayed Lily and James Potter? That was Peter Pettigrew. And then he turned into a rat.
I think I've seen that one.
What is Neville's butt?
Bogart. A dragon.
What do you think?
No.
Do I think spider?
I won't go for spider then. I don't know, do I?
Snape. Oh, I get it now, yeah. Because the Bodyguard was when they were in the classroom and there was a wardrobe in front of them. And they had to imagine the worst fears.
No.
So when they imagine the word fears, when Neville did it, Snape came out in like a dress. Because
oh.
He after that he imagined it being
Snape the teacher.
Yeah.
Dark
yeah,
hair.
Yeah.
Mm.
And then Harry's was, I think the Death Eaters come out for Harry. What house was Merle and Myrtle in? Hufflepuff, I think. Ravenclaw.
Oh,
miss. Oh, that's a bad question. When was the Chamber of Secrets first opened? Fuck. When did the original Chamber of Secrets come out? It was about that year, so it was about that year. So I'm going to say it's that year.
No.
Who was Harry's first crush? Was Chu? Yes. Chinese girl. Who killed Sirius Black? It was... oh, it was Bellatrix. I think it was Bellatrix. Yeah, it was Bellatrix. Played by... no? Helen Bonham Carter.
Why would I know that?
Which Weasley
twin
died? I don't. I think it was George.
No. Fred.
In which book does Harry and Ginny first kiss? It's not Chamber of Secrets because that's too early. Happle Prince. Yeah. Because I thought it was a bit later on. Because that's like the second, that's a third, that's a fourth, that's a fifth. How many points do you get?
Get.
100. Fair enough. Who called Hermione a mudblood for the first time?
We only watched this the other week.
A mudblood for the first time. Snape.
The teacher's not going to call her a mudblood.
Well, I don't know. Oh, it's that blonde one.
Yeah, which is?
Draco.
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 I knew it anyway. What page did Snape tell his students to turn to? Oh, the fuck you mentioned.
487.
395.
Oh. Ooh.
Clever bastard. When was Harry born?
You're not going to be able to work it out.
Dekabakaboo. Dekabakadoo was wrong. Don't know who killed Dobby.
We've had that one, haven't we?
No.
Oh.
It was who freed Dobby.
Oh.
It's either Bellatrix or Lucius.
Why would the one that killed Dobby?
I think it was Lucius.
Dobby's too cute.
Bellatrix. How many Horcruxes did Voldemort create? 8. Damn it.
You were so confident.
What was the last Horcrux that was? Slytherin.
Tom, you're not very good.
It's been a while since I've watched them. Who destroyed the final Horcrux?
Harry.
Ron.
Weasley.
Neville. Oh, you did die because the final Horcrux was...
I don't know who Neville is.
The final Horcrux was the snake. And Neville got the sword of Gryffindor, and he killed the snake. Not bad.
You did shit.
10 out of 20, right. Not good, but not good enough, but casual. Okay. Fair fuck enough.
You're not a true stan.
Not a what?
A true stan. Because at the beginning, it said, no, I'm saying, because at the beginning, it said, only true Harry Potter stans would get.
Oh, yeah. Wasn't a very good one.
Because he's slow, that's why.
Right, I'm going to end this episode here.
I don't think there was any point in me being in this one.
No, because you didn't very good. Do it. Yeah, that's right. 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 Next time we'll do some more quizzes acquainted to yourself. A good word.
Like Disney.
We'll have a Disney quiz episode then. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next
video.
What's it called? Video. That's the one. That's a fucking one, mate. It's gonna see you all in the fucking video, won't I? So bye bye for now. It'd help if I press the right buttons.